ThunderBot.
Everybody in the way.
An autonomous that crossed over and got 10 points.
And the Red Alliance already weakening the blue defenses.
We're match number 48 in Long Beach Convention Center, Los Angeles.
Match right here, very close.
Regional.
35-21, coming through 20 bullets. 43-22 over the rough terrain. Rough terrain can be challenging for some robots. Other ones, it's not seen behind. Same thing with all the obstacles.
1661.
Doing some significant damage to the red defenses as well. It looks like red's in the lead. 52-40 red. And the selling port is weakened. But in fact, the Red Alliance is already up to 4 out of 5 of the defenses for the Blue Alliance, so they get that ranking point as a consequence. Still working on the selling part here. They've actually reached the defenses. They're trying to get the clean sweep.
There we go.
And the Red Alliance trying to catch up. 50 seconds remaining. Red Alliance leading. Seconds to go.
So, 3 second warning of the last 20 seconds.
Obviously,
you can't touch someone who's trying to scale.
On the batter, now they move off. So, the Lions, 35 ball, going for a reach. 12 seconds remaining. Not able to make a move just yet.
Team lost the match 62-83.